moved to Antara about a year back. Prior to that, we were living in Ahmedabad.
As it happened, you know, when we came to Antara last February, March, the COVID had just started. And unfortunately, we had to go back to Ahmedabad for some work. So during COVID time, we had to make two trips to Ahmedabad and also spend time in Antara. You know, interestingly, we could compare our experiences of staying in Ahmedabad with Antara. And I think we are a lot more comfortable here. What do you think, Subhash?
Yeah, that is true. In Ahmedabad, we had no support for many things. We were isolated. We felt we were at risk. Supplies were a big problem, primarily because we live alone. Mm-hmm. Our children are not here. Our son lives in the US. Here, we have had the benefit of a great amount of institutional support in many of the challenges that normally people would feel in COVID.
Also, I must say that because of the safety protocol that was followed here, I felt a lot more comfortable. You know, compared to Subhash, I would like to have more stringent measures, more effectively implemented. Aur mujhe usme dheel achhi nahi lagti hai. So I was quite pleased with the way the staff at Antara would, you know, very strictly adhere to, you know, many of the protocols which were recommended by the government. You know, in terms of wearing the mask, in terms of using gloves, maintaining social distance. Also, I must say that, you know, while we on our own would do that, if he forgot gently, you know, I would remind him. So we were, you know, pretty good at that. I was quite happy with the way the staff would. What impressed me also was, I must tell you, you know, when we forgot to, you know, wear masks, you know, while we were talking to some residents or, you know, someone else while speaking to us, move their mask down. Someone invariably from this staff would come and remind the person who was, you know, not adhering to the protocol gently but firmly. Ki ma'am, aap lagana bhul gaye mask. Sir, zara mask pehen lijiye. So, you know, both of us deeply appreciated that.
Yeah, and the other thing that I liked was that they were so careful to protect the residents here. So when COVID was really raging, they actually made arrangements for a lot of their staff to stay here. Yeah.
And if I were to compare this experience with our stay in Ahmedabad, you know, we were stuck in a sense in our apartment. The cleaning had to be done by one of us. And, you know, incidentally, I got affected by COVID. So that compounded our problems. So poor Subhash had to do all the work, you know, cleaning, cooking, and, you know, thousands of other things. We had friends who would take care of us, but they had to leave this stuff outside. And, you know, we were extremely tense about the extent to which, you know, we had to maintain our distance and protect ourselves and also the visitors. Comparing that to our experience in Antara, you know, we were so relaxed. We knew that, you know, if some supplies were coming, the person who was bringing the supplies would leave the whatever material they were bringing outside the door, ring the bell, and they would themselves go away. So at our own time, we would bring this stuff in. Also, we knew this stuff would be kept at the security for 24 hours. They would try, you know, their own methods to disinfect the things that they were bringing. So that was a different order of comfort for both of us.
Sure. We were extremely keen that during the COVID time, we were not cooped up at home, not doing any exercise, because that would in itself decrease our immunity. And we were very fortunate that Antara, its 14 acres of lush landscape gardens, allowed us to actually walk around in the morning and still feeling safe, not bumping into each other. I remember in Ahmedabad, I would go down, there was not that much of space, and you know, within 10-15 minutes you will come across so many people, and it was also not pleasant because you were seeing concrete all around. So,
and I would just take my walk inside the living room in Ahmedabad. So it's a different order of experience living here, you know, through COVID time especially. Now, Subhash, you are a walking buff. Mujhe thoda yoga bhi chahiye tha. And like me, you know, many residents wanted to do yoga. Now, given special protocols and need to maintain social distance in closed spaces, yoga is not possible. So I, for one, really appreciated the efforts of Antara management to organize outdoor yoga classes for us. You know, for that also, what was specially appreciable was they ensured that the mats were spread at the distance which was desirable. You know, whatever was a requirement, that was arranged well in advance. So while adhering to the protocol, it was made sure that, you know, our preferred activities were carried out. So there was a need to meet people and share this anxiety just beyond, you know, phone calls. So there, and we had so many friends here, so we felt the need for, you know, some kind of social interaction face to face. And it was nice to have, you know, the kind of arrangement that they made in the evenings. They would be in very open space, chairs spread out, and you'd be sitting there. And during some time, like, you know, for 1 hour, all those who were interested would go sit at a distance and, you know, just chat informally whatever was uppermost in their mind, without any agenda. So I quite like that.
And also, you know, I like the thing that I think they have been doing it even in non-COVID times.
Yeah.
But in COVID times, sending us puzzles, both residents would send and the, you know, staff here would send us puzzles, keep us engaged, we would, you know, send the responses. So in some ways they were taking care of our, you know, this entertainment kind of needs. Many other activities were also organized which could be zoomed in. So, you know, lot of the stuff that outsiders were unable to do, we were able to do because adequate arrangements for non-contact activity was possible.
Yeah. And they were incorporated in the routine that we were used to at Antara in normal times. So that made a lot of difference.
Right. And the most significant part is that, you know, food-wise, there's a restaurant here and traditionally you go down and eat or you order a full meal from there. But during COVID times, we were really surprised that, you know, even if one ordered a single item, a single sabzi in a small helping, that would be delivered to our doorstep. So we...
At the appointed time.
If you
say 12:30, at 12:30 the doorbell would ring and there would be some foodstuff kept on the stool outside.
So,
yeah.
That was a great help to most
I just want to add, you know, we would receive phone call from our son, Saurabh Aditi phone call. And, you know, he would talk, he's in California, in the Bay Area. There also, you know, since COVID was raging there at a particular point of time, equally bad. So he would say, you know, we would compare notes or how unke kya restrictions and we would say, you know, how we are confined and so on. And then we would also share with him our day-to-day experiences. We get to interact with friends face to face, you know, respecting the distance. You know, those needs are also being met. And he would say, Ma, Dad, you are in the best possible place at this point of time. I mean, dunya mein aisi jagah mil jaye to aapko farak kya lag raha hai ki COVID hai or non-COVID hai. So, you know, that also made us feel
right.
Good.
I feel, I know many times when I make phone calls to friends.
Yeah.
Now they have started saying, why don't tell us about your life in Antara, we feel jealous.
So that is.
That's
we have had a good time even during the COVID. Thank you, Antara.